Jeremy and Aristea, in her 30 years on the job, Judy Lutkin has seen it all, including more opportunities for women. Her two daughters followed in her footsteps and are now officers as well.
I'm a police officer with Aurora, and I belong to the crisis response team.
When they say something runs in the family, the Lutkin family takes it to heart.
I just graduated the police academy, and I am now in District 4.
And I am in District 6 Patrol.
Judy has been with Aurora PD for nearly 30 years. Her daughters, Mallory and Audrey, are now with Denver PD.
As a police officer, I understand getting involved in the things that are exciting and dangerous. It's fun and it's exciting. As their parent, as a mom, I go, oh, wait a minute. But I'm very proud.
Judy says growing up, her daughters wanted to be a vet and a nurse. It was during college they both found their true calling.
When you're a police officer, there's a level of help you give to people, and I think it's very rewarding because you're dealing with people on their worst day.
They say it is helpful to have others in the family who understand the stress of the job.
Especially when we have our tough days, because I think everyone in this job will have tough days, and for me to be able to go to either my mom or my sister or my dad, it's nice to have somebody to kind of talk to and talk about that stuff. I worry a little bit. They are good at taking care of themselves and taking care of other people.
The only downside of a family in blue? Getting together is a challenge, but at least it's never dull.
A dinner table conversation's a little more interesting than probably your average dinner table conversation. There we go.
And their service doesn't end there. Judy's husband spent nearly 25 years at the Aurora Police Department. Her sister is a retired paramedic. Her brother-in-law, a retired Denver police officer. And she has many nephews who are currently firefighters in Denver. Deborah Takahara, Fox 31. I'd like to hear